The negative effect of feeling lonely is equivalent to smoking 15 cigarettes a day. Research shows people who are more connected with others, family and friends, are more happier. In fact, they also live longer. Also, the more different types of people you are exposed to, the more your creativity increases. Rabbi Lapin also writes, if you are connected to more number of people, the more chances of you accumulating wealth. Okay, connected doesn't mean connected to online friends. One-on-one personal connections, because the empathy of seeing a person face to face and having a conversation, you will not get in any social media. In fact, people who are connected in the internet feel more lonely, according to MIT clinical psychologist. Are you taking the time every day to connect with your loved ones so you could be happier, healthier, wealthier, and more creative?